You made it after all.
I have to tell you something that you might not like.
Okay, what?
I bought us two first-class tickets to Iceland. The hot springs, the juicy, fantastic lobsters, and the gorgeous broads.
I don't like lobster.
I'll eat your lobster. You know, I'm sorry about you losing Patty, but guess what? You gotta get on with your life. Think pink-footed goose with caramelized apples. Can you think pink-footed goose?
It could be good.
Yeah, when in Rome, you know how that is.
Yep.
So why are you two in Iceland?
Getting our groove back.
Mitch thought I needed cheering up.
Back in the groove.
You know, we're the oldest people in here.
What? Americans!
We need to light up these glow sticks.
What's a glow stick? Boy, it feels great to be out of the city, huh?
Into the wild.
You sure this wouldn't be better with, like, us not here and...
Believe me, you guys make the shot. Just keep relaxing.
That's wonderful.
Come on, let's take a walk.
It's dark, mate.
But I've got the lightning sticks right here. Come on. We've lost track of the hotel.
I don't know why I listen to words you say, Mitch.
This is like one of those horror movies. Tell me you're not having fun.